Oh, this looks cool, brother. Oh my God, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? This is amazing. Oh, that is built really well.
I've got a sweet mountain bike that gets me out on the trail, but I've gotten into trouble with it out there. So I'm on a mission to document trails for adaptive riders. Welcome to this episode of Weekly Ride. I don't really know where I am. I'm out in Barona. I've never been out here before. Today we are riding with Gabe Keating. You might remember him from my episode of Thomas Canyon Road. We're gonna drink a beer together.
I brought two.
He brought two beers. I brought one beer. We may have already had a beer.
Or two.
I'm real excited to ride this course. Apparently, adaptive bike friendliness is not gonna be an issue, but I am going to be challenged. Okay, less talking, more riding.
Okay, do I have any boogers? Oh yeah, I do. Oh my God, please ignore that.
How you doing? Is Gabe up that way? Okay, cool. Thanks, man. Gabriel!
I hear him hooting up here. Let's see if we can find him. Explain again for all the folks on YouTube what you're having me do.
Okay. So we're gonna link up down at the bottom at camp, and I'm gonna get on the quad and head down there, but I just want you to go up. Immediate right. First right.
Okay, so you're just having me do a little bit of the track instead of going down the road back to camp to meet you.
Yeah,
okay.
Exactly. I'm gonna send you up to the Eagle's Nest. So you'll be pretty quick, actually. So
I'm usually pretty quick.
You know what I mean? Okay. See you in a minute.
Okay, here we go. Okay, this looks like it's the right way to go. Under the tape. Oh, it got caught in my backpack and I pulled it out. Shit. Okay, I think I'm at the peak because it starts to turn downhill from here. Let's see what we get. Woo! That must be the berm he just watered. Oh yeah, look at this. Oh my God, look at this. So cool. Okay, this is cool. Yeah, this is f***ing awesome. Oh yeah. Okay, this is actually a little off camber. So I'm gonna have to jet through this. Whoa, no problem. Okay. Yeah, buddy. Beard farmer in the house. Where are we? What the hell is this place?
So this is Barona Oaks Motocross Track on Wildcat Canyon Road. And it's been a moto track since the 70s, a lot of history here. And now they are expanding to mountain bike trails. You're gonna love this place. Cruxy moves, wide open, off camber, berms, steep climbs, super steep long descents. Like, it's a cool course. And it's just wide open, it's flowy. And I just thought, dude, you know what? I gotta get you out here.
Gabe was not lying. This course is epic. It was designed for the Dirty 30 cross country race course and has climbs and downhills both. The trails are not really named yet. This is the first climb And then this is the fun downhill section with all the crazy rock sections you'll see in the video. Then there's a high-speed descent on a fire road, a steep climb here, another fun downhill, a quick climb up to the eagle's nest, and then a fun swoopy downhill and a lap around camp.
There's some off-camber turns on this one. I almost wanted to name it off-camber. Yoo-hoo! Woo! Yeah.
Oh, whoa, look at that. Look at those rocks, they're amazing.
It's loose, huh?
Yeah.
It is fast, that's for sure.
And then right?
Yep.
Okay.
Mini bike track.
This is what?
The mini bike track. We're on it for just a second. I could clear that if I went for it. Be our first cruxy move into this ravine.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, so this will be our climb up.
This is the climb?
This is the climb, yeah.
Okay.
And one of them anyway, but this is the most sustained climb of the whole trail. On our downhill, we got like three or four rock garden sections. And one of those, I think is a little bit, I don't know. I think they'll be all right actually.
Here we go.
Oh yeah.
Woo. Oh my gosh, this is beautiful, brother. Holy shit, this is amazing.
Oh my God. Yee-hoo! It's all good.
Yeah.
I'll send it next time. That's mellow, dude. Okay, so you said the second one?
A little bit more of a...
That eyeline looks sick, dude.
Yeah.
I like the eyeline of it. Oh, here's the jacket.
Oh, mellow, dude.
So you're gonna wanna just creep through. Yeah, you'll figure. It's pretty cruxy down there.
Yeah, I think this is a way better line. I'll be fine. I just need to
yeah, you're good.
Keep my speed up.
Yeah, once your speed's up, you're gonna be in it.
There it is. Yeah, no problem. That's nothing, dude.
Just rolling it slow.
Oh yeah. Oh, this looks cool, brother. Oh my God, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? This is amazing. Oh, that is built really well.
I'm off course.
A little bit.
Choose your own adventure.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah.
Whoa, that is loose, dude. I didn't expect it to come around so fast.
That's hilarious.
Oh my God.
Phew.
Oh yeah, look at that.
Yeah.
This one, I might want a spot just in case.
Okay.
First time through, because if my lower wheel gives out on the soft stuff, then we're screwed. But we're probably good.
We're good.
Okay, so that off camber section back there, some riders are gonna need a spot on that for sure. But you just gotta keep rolling, keep your speed up.
So at the end of this is a punchy little climb that kind of,
we'll be ready in the low gear.
It tapers down, I don't know, we might just wanna eyeball it.
Okay.
No problem.
Oh, this one.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna need a spot for sure.
Yeah, this one is like, you can see people are fucking.
Yeah, people are sliding down it.
Yep.
Yeah, this one's tricky.
So I'm saying your rear wheel will probably end up here, right?
It might.
Okay.
It's probably gonna, you know, it'll probably slide down to there.
Yep.
I'm just gonna go climb slow.
Okay. Or fast, whatever you wanna do.
Nice.
Oh yeah, cake.
Whew. Yeah, that climb's a little tricky, but the Maxxis Assa guys gripped right in. It was no problem.
Big worm,
dude. Couple good climbs.
Oh yeah, you ready in a low gear? Oh yeah.
Woo! Yeah.
I got two wheel drive.
Oh shit.
I push this wheel to get more traction.
Oh hell yeah. Sick.
What do we got? Just a wide open fire road right here?
Oh yeah.
You love fire roads.
Did you build this?
Yeah.
I can kind of tell you seem like you were proud. I got I'm all worried about my battery.
Hell yeah. All right, this is about the most heinous climb of the whole course. Oh yeah, dude. Nope, this is it.
I'll just take it slow.
There's a hairy turn at the end of this.
Sorry, I want to look at it. There we go, I see. I got it.
Woo!
Yeah, dude. Course is definitely challenging.
Hell yeah.
See, I had to go opposite of the line. Okay, I see. No problem.
Oh, you got it. You!
Woo! Mella.
Hell yeah, dude.
Woo. Okay, dude, here's the line that I dropped on accident earlier that I got caught on my backpack. Will you put it back up for me? That's it. Woo! Thanks, bro.
Oh, hero dirt, dude.
Yeah, dude. Okay, ready for some fun?
Yeah.
Woo.
This that's the one you watered, right?
Yep.
Whew. Yeah. Chunky, dude.
Chunky.
I forgot about all this. Woo. The next one, though, I don't know, dude. We'll have to see. It's pretty chunky. I think you got it though, honestly. Oh yeah. Oh my God, it's amazing. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Oh, that is sick. That is so amazing, dude. That was so fun. Thanks so much.
I cannot tell you how fun that route is. All the rock gardens. And I'm drenched in sweat, so it's a significant effort. That's what I like. I like to suffer and get the fun downhill stuff. I think Gabe only spotted me in three spots. Two of them did not need to. One, that one tricky little kind of sideways climb. I could probably get that with practice, but I wouldn't do it, I don't think, ever without somebody there. Pretty much need a spot all the time. So, and also for adaptive riders that have front wheel drive, those steep loose climbs, there's no way. You're definitely gonna have to get a shove up those. What will most riders encounter? Not all. Most riders will need help. So, it's kind of AMTB3. It's right in between. Maybe it's a AMTB2X. X means there's technical features, advanced features. And yeah, I don't know what their intention is for this area. If it's going to be open to the public or not, I don't know. We're going to talk to the owner here in a little bit and see what he says. Thanks for watching. Really appreciate you guys. Now it's your turn. Put that phone down and go get your hug from Mother Nature.
I just got to go water a couple berms.
I just watered the leaves over here.
Oh yeah, good. Yeah, it's
excuse me.
Gabe, where are you? Gabe. Ah.
What would you think most riders would experience on that? I love the thinking stance. Would you say you're a two crank Hank? But you like to spread the butter.
Extra butter, dude.
Extra butter.
Extra butter everywhere. Hey, when I'm cooking it up, get an extra butter. All right.
Salt? Do you do butter, tons of butter and tons of salt?
Only on trails. Only on trails do I do butter and cayenne. No salt.
Oh, spice it up.
It's always spicy.
Dude, obviously you make trails quite spicy and I like it.
Thank you.